The acoustic section, this is a tradition that I started on the Eras Tour because I was trying to challenge myself to play as many songs from different albums and different eras as I possibly could. And so I always do something different. I'll do something different on guitar, and then I'll do something on piano. No two nights are ever the same. And so that's a fun little challenge for me to try to come up with what you might like to hear.